our social media coach, and she will help us today. We're so excited. And I am here with Miss Janet Fry. We're so excited that she's back this year, as well as with Heidi Hard. Yes. Okay. I've been practicing that, by the way. And so they are with, and actually, Bernie?
All right, they're with the Texas A&M Engineering Extension Services. And so they're here to accept the award from TSMRI for being great on social media.
Awesome. Great job. And we are so excited because the Texas A&M, and you gave us an acronym a few moments
Teaks.
Ago. Teaks. Teaks is amazing at social media, and they were actually ranked one of the top Texas State agencies, and we know there are a lot of Texas State agencies on social media. So we're excited that both of you ladies are here.
Thank you so much.
Thanks so much. And we will have each of the organizations come in to accept their award, and Bertie will invite another organization in the room, and so we will get started. And again, this is live, so it's good. We are so excited because this is something new that we've decided to do this year. Keller ISD, and three of our social media board members, awesome, we have more people joining, but three of our board members actually did some research, and they always do research, but they did research on ISDs this year in conjunction with the Effective Schools Project, which is located at Tarleton State. And so of the member institutions, and this organization has been around for a long time, Keller ISD definitely rose to the top. And so with Keller ISD, we have Bryce and we also have Nicole, and they're here with Keller ISD, and they are the top organization on Twitter for the ISDs who are members of the Effective Schools Project. So thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
And again, I want to point out they're wearing their Gen Tech lanyards. So thank you, Higher Education Coordinating Board.
Thank you so much.
And can you take one more picture of us, please?
Oh, Keller, sure. I think.
Don't
throw
two
on
her.
Thank you so much. Enjoy lunch, guys. Okay, next. We have four categories. The categories that we have, the Fort Worth Chamber of Commerce, the ISDs, as well as the Texas State agencies and universities, and the Tarleton departments. And so all of them are represented today. And if you want more information about the awards, if you can just go to tsmri.blogspot.com, you can hear this in action in a few days when we upload the Periscope, and you can actually see all the pictures, and you can see exactly where your organization was ranked.
State Bar of Texas.
State Bar of Texas, awesome! It's very nice to meet you, and congratulations.
Thank you.
And Bernie?
Yes.
So we're presenting the State Bar of Texas with another social media award for being great on social media.
Thank you. The State Bar of Texas, and you know that they are a very important organization, if not the most important in Texas. So we are so excited that you guys won, and we are excited about your Twitter outreach.
Well, thank you. Thank you for
so
recognizing.
Thank you. Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
Enjoy lunch.
Rachel.
Hi, Rachel.
All right, so we're here with Rachel. She's from the Office of the Attorney General, and we're awarding them with a social media award for their great outreach on social media.
Well, Rachel, congratulations. You guys do tremendous outreach on social media, especially on Twitter, and you are ranked as one of the top 10 state agencies on Twitter. So thank
awesome.
You so much
thank
for what you
so
do
much.
For the citizens of Texas.
Thank you very much. We appreciate it and hope to do better next year.
Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! That is so exciting! That is so exciting! Next, we have a Tarleton Department Student Success and Multicultural Initiatives, and I know these two. We have Miss Diane Rodriguez, and we also have Miss Tori Carroll, and so they are with Student Success and Multicultural Initiatives at Tarleton State, and they are one of the top 10 Tarleton State University departments on Twitter. So congratulations, ladies. And this is for you, and if you can please pause for it, and I'll shake your hand. And you can open it up too. Awesome. Thank you guys. Enjoy lunch. Oh my goodness. These are some of our biggest supporters at Tarleton on social media. The Dick Smith Librarians. And so they have been on Twitter actually since Twitter started back in the early 2000s. And we are excited that all of you guys are here, and we are celebrating your success today for all of that you do for the students, faculty, and staff, not only at Tarleton in Stephenville, but no matter the location and the global campus. So thank you, ladies, for what you do. And this certificate is awarded to the Dick Smith Library for being one of the top 10 Tarleton based departments on Twitter. So thank you so much. And let's pose for a picture or two. Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.
We're having so much fun.
Awesome. I cannot wait to see those tweets.
And actually, let me tell you guys, at the social media conference, we had a lot of swag in our swag bags, our social media swag bags. And so, yes, and again, those were sponsored by the GenTex and also the Texas Higher Education Coordinating Board. But we have First Command Financial Services, and we're excited because this is a brand new category for us. And so, because you are members of the Fort Worth Chamber of Commerce, and also because of your outreach on social media and that your main office is based in Texas, we wanted to really reward you guys for your efforts on Twitter. And so thank you for all that you do, especially for the citizens of Fort Worth and beyond.
Thank you so much, Dr. Edwards. We really appreciate it.
Nice to meet all of you.
I'm sorry. And it says, this certificate is awarded to First Command Bank for being one of the top 5 Fort Worth area finance and insurance companies on Twitter. Say that 5 times fast. But we are so excited for their efforts, and we cannot wait to have them back next year to see if that ranking can increase. And we're excited because they already do so well. So awesome. Thank you, guys.
Thank you very much.
So really appreciate it.
Can we get a picture really fast?
Yes.
1, 2.
Thank you so much. And enjoy lunch.
Thank you. And I'm especially excited about the next person coming in because she's taking one of my classes this semester. But her name is Skyla Claxton, and she's awesome. And she's with one of my favorite organizations in Fort Worth and beyond, but with Campfire, Boys and Girls still.
Co-ed.
Yes. And so we are excited about Campfire First Texas for being one of the top 9 family, community, and civic organizations on Twitter. So we're excited about everything that you do and everything you're learning this semester so you can incorporate it.
Thank you. Yay. So much.
Thank you.
We're so excited.
Thank you. And let's pause for a class picture.
Oh, yeah.
1, 2.
So thank you.
They were over there.
They were taken out of the
piece. No, like they were sitting on that table.
Okay.
Tarleton.
Next, oh my goodness, she's one of my newest favorite people on campus, but
Tarleton State University, I'll have to tell you, is not only on the top universities on Twitter in Texas, but they are also one of the top Fort Worth Chamber of Commerce members as well. So we are excited because we have Miss Cecilia Jacobs, and she is working here in Fort Worth, but she's done tremendous things since she joined the Tarleton family. And so I wanted to officially recognize Tarleton State University for being one of the top 10 universities on Twitter.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. It's a great turnout.
Very cool. And we have one more. And then before I introduce the next person, the next portion of the conference will include a Twitter chat, so you'll hear more about that momentarily.
Hi.
Hello. We're so excited because this is Ms. Barkmeyer. And she is amazing, and she is accepting an award on behalf of one of the organizations that she advises, Delta Zeta Sorority at Tarleton State. So Delta Zeta was one of the top organizations on Twitter at Tarleton. Cool. So we are super excited about that. And we have this certificate is awarded to Delta Zeta Sorority for being one of the top 8 Tarleton student organizations on Twitter. So thank you so much for
all that you do
and that the individuals and organizations do.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry.
You want to smile for one?
Yeah. One, two.
Give it one second.
Thank you.
And the next person you will hear from is Birdie. And Birdie will tell you about the Twitter chat.
All right. Hello, Texas Social Media Conference goers. And welcome to lunch. So hopefully you guys are all enjoying lunch from our sponsor, Sprouts. What we're going to do is engage in a Twitter chat for the next 30 minutes. So one of the most effective ways to engage in your target audience is via social media. So we're going to engage them in a Twitter chat. To participate in the lunchtime Twitter chat, please search for the hashtag TexasSocialMediaToday. Today's 30-minute chat is a learning chat, but it's all about responding to questions that will be released every 6 minutes. The social media coach in your room will let you know when a new question is released. Here are the top elements of the short-term social media campaigns, like Twitter chat.
And so the top elements are to really promote the chat and also give instructions about how to engage with the person who is actually doing the chat, and then also and telling them that the questions will be released like every 6 minutes or every 8 minutes. And then also to really have someone on the back end engage with the people who are tweeting as well. So those are the essential elements of the chat. And then last of all, you thank the people who engaged in your chat. So number one, you promote it, and then you tell them how to interact in the chat, and then you tell them how the chat will happen like every 6 minutes or every 8 minutes, and then you thank them afterwards and you interact with them in between. So those are the key elements of a Twitter chat, but you guys will see that in action at approximately 12:25.
All right, and remember, to engage in the Twitter chat contest, please remember to utilize the Sprouts Farmers Market account username and use the hashtag TexasSocialMedia on your personal or organizational account. We will award the top individuals with the most engagement and the most creative photo. So good luck, guys.
Good luck. And we will read your tweets in between the chat questions. And last but not least, I want to introduce you to the Texas social media coaches who are currently in the room. So if you guys could please introduce yourselves and also give them some hearts for everything that they have done so far for today's conference. And just tell them your name and also your major at Tarleton.
All right, like I said, my name is Birdie Gardner. I'm a senior at Tarleton State University, and I'm majoring in public relations and event management.
I'm Katie Tonkin. Okay. And I'm a communications with an emphasis on broadcast journalism.
I'm Siobhan Cashin. I am actually graduating in like 36 days with a Bachelor of Science in Communication Studies with an emphasis in speech comm. So,
awesome.
Hope y'all are having a great day. And I'm awkward.
These individuals are amazing, and they have really
planned this conference from beginning to, it hasn't ended yet, so they're still in the midst of the conference. We actually want to highlight the Fort Worth Community Credit Union. And so if you can please come in at this time. We're so excited that you're here. And they are actually, again, part of the Fort Worth Chamber of Commerce. But it says this certificate is awarded to the Fort Worth Community Credit Union for being one of the top five Fort Worth area finance and insurance companies on Twitter. And so this is for you guys. And thank you for coming to today's conference.
Absolutely. Thank you.
And well, I'll have, since you're our last one, how are you enjoying the conference so far?
I love it. I'm learning a lot. I really love the Instagram tips and tricks.
Instagram? Companies.
Yeah, loved it. So I'm learning a lot.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, and we have one more, Tarleton one. I guess you're like, okay, how many awards are you giving today? We're giving a lot because the people who are attending the conference today and also who are receiving awards are our social media heroes. And so each of them have received a special charm on their name badge today. And so we're so excited. And I want to show you exactly what these look like because the, does anyone have a... Anyway, we have social media heroes, and so they get to choose to be Wonder Woman or Superman or The Flash. And so they are really engaging with the different characters because they are heroes. And so our next person is from Alpha Gamma Delta Sorority, and they are one of the top 8 Tarleton student organizations on Twitter, which is phenomenal because especially for these individuals to really rock it on Twitter, it takes a lot of time. And so this certificate is awarded to Alpha Gamma Delta. So congratulations.
Thank you. Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Okay, so we will Periscope in a few moments, and please look at the @TSMRI Twitter account, and you will see the link to our Twitter chat, and we will retweet actually in the Periscope that you will see next. I hope you are enjoying your lunch, and if you are joining us from outside of the boundaries of this building, thank you so much for joining, and please engage with everyone by utilizing the hashtag TX Social Media. Thank you.